IQUADRAT is a small medium enterprise that was founded in Barcelona in 1997. It started initially as a company that creates websites, some like e-commerce platforms and corporate websites. And later it started an R&D department, a research and development department, that provides some telecommunication solutions by actively participating in European funded research projects. These projects focus on 5G networks and the Internet of Things. Actually, through our European research projects, we have developed this platform, the IoT platform, and we wanted to present it in a much larger crowd. So we believe that IoT World Congress is the perfect opportunity for us because it has very high attendance, and in this way we will disseminate our work.